Hello YouTubers, my name is Levik and welcome to Epic Blue Battles. In my last video, Ottoman vs Ching, you choose today's competitors. There were equal votes for Cardo Sweden and Commonwealth of Persia, so I will try to do both episodes as fast as possible. It took me some time to create the circumstances for this battle, but after a few hours I managed to do that. So, what is that special about Indian tribe Cardo? Tribe ideas are pretty nice for army, especially 15% bonus for land morale. What is more, Cardo may move near Nahual countries, and after conquering Cholula, they may convert to that region. It gives them next 3% of morale and 5% discipline. According to your opinions, the mighty Cardo should win with Swedish Space Marines, but honestly, I bet on Sweden.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Swedish history is really ample and it reaches very old times. In 98 after Christ, Tacitus mentions Sweden, Swedish tribe, in his writings. During Vikings period, Swedes raided today's Russia, Black Sea, Constantinople, and even center of Middle East, Baghdad. I mainly associate Swedish Empire with the word Delude. It was a war where Swedes occupied and destroyed most of Commonwealth and planned a partition of it in 1656. Swedish Empire stopped being a great power when in 18th century European countries implemented mass armies, and poor in manpower Sweden couldn't handle that.
Round 2. Fight!
As you could see, both nations are stronger when they attack. Simulator battle should be close, because Cardo has morale advantage and Sweden has better units, infantry combat ability and shock. Cardo won 56% of battles when attacking and 41% when defending. It means that it won 485 out of 1000 battles, and after a good fight, Cardo has to let Sweden go to the next round, where Prussians are waiting for them. Congratulations for today's winner! That's all for today, and get ready for Commonwealth Persia encounter.